Ladies and gentlemen, it's a pleasure to welcome you to Seattle. The time is just a couple minutes after 8 o'clock p.m. For your safety, please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until the seatbelt signs are turned off by the captain and we have come to a complete stop at the gate. At that time, make sure to check around your seating area for any items you brought aboard with you today. Especially check the seat pocket in front of you. And use caution when opening those overhead bins items to ship during flight. If you left carry-out bags on the cart as you boarded in Missoula, please proceed directly to the red white stop sign. That says wait here for your carry-out bag. That'll be brought to you momentarily on a similar cart here. And for your safety, please do not go to the rear of the aircraft to retrieve those bags while they're being loaded. They will be brought forward by the forward air stairs. Check baggage can be claimed inside the terminal at the baggage claim area in about 15 to 20 minutes. And if you are continuing on to another destination, now the passenger bags all the way through our ground personnel will automatically transfer those bags for you. Please remember there's no